But I just want to say that I hope that they can stay there and that Shuai Zhang feels better, and hopefully she's getting better, and soon we will see her back, because she's an unbelievable player, very respectful and great person, and there is a lot to learn from that, from her. And I guess we should stay all respectful to each other, doesn't matter what.